Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is Abose the Spotlight. Yes, the spotlight is here. Coming. Let's mingle together and let's talk about it. Yes, let's talk about it. How are you doing? Yeah, I want to give a shout out to all my membership once again. I really appreciate you. God bless you. Mama the Super, thank you so much. I really appreciate you. The Star Girls, thank you so much. I really appreciate you. Funsco TV, thank you so much. I really appreciate you. Sandra Omoyibo, thank you so much. I really appreciate you. God bless you. Yeah, who is in the building? If you are in the building, I want you to come in. I can see someone watching. Give your sister a thumbs up. Our topic for today is how to train a female child and the best time, you know, to start teaching them sex education. Thank you so much. I really appreciate you. I remain above the spotlight. Thank you. I really appreciate all your encouragement. I appreciate you for coming. Thank you so, so much. God bless you, my wonderful people. Who is in the building? If you are in the building, coming. Wow, I've not set my ads. Let me just quickly set the ads. Thank you so much for coming. Thank you so, so much. I really appreciate you. Let me hone the ads. Thank you so much. It's another wonderful day. It's another wonderful day. Time to talk about it with our boss at the spotlight. Thank you so much. I really appreciate you. Thank you so, so much. I really appreciate you. God bless 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 you. And God bless you. Thank you so, so much. Who is in the building? David Tubam. David Tubam, bam, bam. I'm doing, what is happening? I don't know what happened. Oh, they say, sorry, we are unable to save your videos. What happened? David Tubam, is the heart running? Kindly check for me. I'm trying to figure it out here. I don't know why they are saying they can't, I can't do it. I don't know why. Is the heart running? No. Oh my goodness. What happened? What have I done to them? Oh, let the hearts run. Oh, let me check it with my other face. Share me out. Oh, David Tubam, share me out. Share me out and share me out. Who is in the building? If you are in the building, come in and mingle together with your sister. I'm here. I'm in the building. What happened to the hearts? What happened to the ad? So, what happened to the ad? What happened? Let me try and see it again. Thank you so much, David Tubam. I got the notification. You shared me out. Thank you. God bless you. And it's on here. What happened now? What happened? Oh, sorry, I'm doing another one. Yeah, it's on. The art is on. I can see it on, yeah. Maybe you go out and come out again. Let me see. Let me go out and come back again with my phone. The hearts, why are you not running? You need to run. You need to run, hearts. David Tubam, thank you so much. Now, China phone. Who they use China phone? Who is using China phone? Oh? See these people, they don't want my heart to run. Thank you so for the thumbs up. I can see the thumbs up. Thank you for the thumbs up. Yeah, thank you for the thumbs up. God bless you. Why is my heart not running now? I already honed it. Why are these people doing this? Oh, Flo J, hi, your thumbs up. Your hair is so beautiful. Ah, thank you so much. It's my natural hair. is my natural hair. You know, if I want to make my hair now, I need to pay like $200. I need to pay like $200. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. I must copy this. Let David copy my hair. Oh, I beg. See, now me do it myself. I did it myself. I just twisted it. Like I twisted it. I twisted this side. And I weave it. After weaving it, then because my hair is long, I don't want it to like cover my face. So after weave it, I just put it inside. Put it inside. I just want to like make this side to come out like this. Then I pack the remaining ones. Hey, why is my heart not running? No. Let my heart run. No. Let my heart run. Lovely. Now you and Flo J, they use China phone. David Tumba. Let me share myself out. Yes, today our topic is saying how to train a female child. Ash, best time for sex education. The best time, you know, we can start teaching them and telling them everything about sex education. Oh my goodness. Yeah. I'm coming on. Flo, tell me to check if the art is running now. I don't know what happened. Share me out, guys. Share me out. Share your sister out. Why is my... The art no green one. No. What's happened? Share me out. Share me out. And share me out. Let me check it again. It's hung. I hung it. It's on. No. What happened? No, don't play with her now. I'm coming, guys. My baby is here. I'm with you, yes. I don't know. Keep coming in, guys. I'm trying to fix the art. I don't know why the art is not running. He's saying limited. So I'm trying to figure it out. I'm trying to figure it out. I'm with you, guys. I don't know what happened. My village people don't come here. They don't want the art to run. They don't want the hearts to run. So I'm trying to fix the hearts. Coming, guys. I'm with you. Thank you so much for coming. I can see 5 people watching, 3 people, 3 thumbs up. If you have not given your sister a thumbs up, kindly give your sister a thumbs up. Can you hear me? Oh, I think I know now. What happened? Let me know. Because I changed the topic again. Let me know at Flo J. Flo J, what happened? Yes, let me tell you. Yeah, I already changed it. Yeah, I saw it. I noticed that maybe that was the reason. So I changed it. If you go outside now, you will see that I changed it. I changed it now to how to train a female child. How to train a female child. Yeah, I thought as much. Yeah. Thank you so much, everyone, for coming. I really appreciate you. God bless you. Thank you so, so much. Let me check again. Oh, now he said he's on now. Okay, check now for me if the art is running. Yeah, the green is now there now. Check for me if the... Yeah, the green is now there now. Let me go out and come back with another face. Is he running now? If he's running, let me know. Thank you so much for coming, everyone. I'm just trying. Akindro Deborah, hey! Thank you so much for coming. I really appreciate you. God bless you. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. God bless you. Give your sister a thumbs up. I can only see 3 thumbs up. What happened? Wow, he's still not yet. Okay, maybe later. The thing is now green. I saw it now. Thank you so much for coming. I really appreciate everyone. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for coming. Wow. Thank you so much. Thank you. I really appreciate you. God bless you. If the thing no one run. The thing no one do, it is like it went back again to, it went back, not yet. Yeah, Miss Mandela D, thank you so much for coming, Miss Mandela D. I really appreciate you. Fantastic Blossom, I see you. Thank you so much for coming. I see you, everyone. I see you, everyone. Why is this art doing like this? Flo J, they don't find me, come here today. Mama the Super, thank you so much for coming. Let me... Thank you so much. I really appreciate you. Mama the Super is saying hello, everyone in the chat. Thank you so much for coming. Thank you so much for coming. I really appreciate you. Dorfrio. Yes, I can't hear my name. Village. Where is... Bring your real face. Make you hear your name. Yeah, that is what I'm trying to do. And these people, they don't want to make my heart run today. So I'm trying to figure it out now. And if it's not running, no heart. Yeah, I'm trying to figure it now. And I don't want to go out and come back again. I'm sorry, because you're using China phone. Yeah, never mind. Let me leave it and let me concentrate. Because I've changed the title. I've changed the title and yet it's still the same thing. If anybody have an idea of what to do. Yeah, I've changed it. I don't know why it's still like that. There shouldn't be any restriction on it. I think it's whitey issue. There shouldn't be any restriction on it. But the first one I did, you know, I removed the S1 out of it. David Parr, thank you so much. Keep mingling. And thumbs up for the host if you haven't done that. Thumbs up for me. Thank you so much for coming, everyone. I really appreciate you. God bless you. Thank you so much for coming. Yeah, never mind. Let me just leave it like that. So thank you, everyone, for coming. Our topic for today is saying ways we can train a female child. How can we train our female child? And the best time for us, you know, to start educating them on the S word. Let me put it like that. Because this thing is not going yet. It's not going. I tried to change the name and everything. Thank you so much, everyone in the building. I can see 4 people watching. Thank you for the thumbs up. Thank you for coming. Thank you. I really appreciate you. God bless you. Thank you, my wonderful people. So I want your opinion. I want you to make your suggestion on the best way, you know, we can train our female child. Last week we did a male child and it was a great one. You know, people said their opinion, which is quite good, you know, and encouraging. And I learned so many things from those people that were present. So I want your opinion, you know, the best ways we can train our female child. What are the best ways we can train our female child? So let's say our opinion and the best time, you know, to start teaching them the S word. Thank you so much, everyone in the building. I really appreciate you. God bless you. Thank you for coming. Thank you for the thumbs up. So I want your opinion. I want you to say your opinion. Thank you, 7 people watching. Share me out if you can. Share your sister out. Share me out. Thank you so much. I really appreciate everyone in the building. So I want your opinion on the best way, you know, we can train our female child. What are those things as a mother? What are those things we should do, you know, to be able to train them properly, to for them to become a good mother to their children and a good wife, you know, to their husband, and for them to be a good and useful woman in the society. So I want your opinion. I want you to tell me your opinion. So let's talk it out. Thank you so much, everyone, for coming. I really appreciate you. God bless you. God bless you. So I want your opinion. Omogiagbe, thank you so much, my sister. Thank you so much for coming. How are you doing? Thank you. Thank you so much for coming. I really appreciate everyone in the building. Thank you. I want your opinion. I want you to say it out. Let's talk it out. What are those ways? Floje, I see you. Thank you so much. I really appreciate you. I see everyone in the building. Thank you so much for coming. God bless you. So I want your opinion. I want you to say it out. I want us to talk about it. The best way of which we can train our female child. I'm still outside. Oh, is the heart running now? Is the heart running? Oh, dear father. The heart is running now. All glory to God. So everybody go and run your sister heart. So they don't want her to run before. Inside life. Go and run your sister heart. More wet. I see you. God bless you. Thank you so much for coming. I really appreciate you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for coming. I really appreciate you. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you and God bless you. So the art is running now, guys. Agatha, you dey laugh. Abby, now wait till I do them. Eh? Now copy. I do them. Thank you so much for coming, everyone. I really appreciate you. God bless you. I appreciate everyone that has ever come to the live stream. Thank you so much. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. The art is running now. I can see the art running. So, I want you to contribute. I want you to say it out. We are all learning. We are here to learn. You know, we are here to grow together. We are here to learn. Share me out if you can. Once again, I am Deborah Akinduro. Thank you so much for coming. You know, I know you don't understand. I was trying to like make my art run. Oh, I'm looking beautiful today. I look so beautiful today. Thank you so much, everyone. Those emojis, they are for you. Everyone in the live stream, those emojis I just gave you, he's saying thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you so much for coming. Oh, Chale, Chale. Chale, Chale is in the building. Yes, you know that time when the art never run, my man, they do gri-gri. But thank God now that the art is running. My man, don't they cool it now? On top waiting. Thank you so much. I can see 11 people watching and 8 thumbs up. Kindly give your sister that thumbs up. Give your sister that thumbs up, guys. Thank you so much. I really appreciate you. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. And God bless you. Wow. Miss Modeler D, I see your comments. I'm coming to read your comments. I just want to settle down, you know, before we move on. Mama Giagbe, I see you. Thank you so much for coming. I really appreciate you. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. Thank you so much. Yeah. Yeah. David Tubam, thank you so much for coming. I really appreciate you. God bless you. The Star Girls, thank you so much. Flo J, Creativity, thank you so much. I really appreciate you. Ventiminia, thank you so much for coming. From Flo J, thank you. I really appreciate you. God bless you. Ajayi Adetun, thank you so much for coming. I really appreciate you. Fantastic Blossom Mama. Mama the Fantastic, thank you so much for coming. Akindro Deborah, my wonderful mother, thank you so much for coming. I really appreciate you. God bless you. May you live to eat the fruit of your labors. Thank you so much. Miss Mondela D, thank you so much for coming. I really appreciate you. God bless you. Oh, Mama the Super, thank you so much for coming. I really appreciate you. Ah, if Robo, I don't know, come, who go come? Thank you so much, Agatha Progress. I really appreciate you. Omar Giagbe, thank you so much. I really appreciate you. And, God bless. Chale, Chale, my wonderful sister from Ghana. Thank you so much for being an amazing sister. I really appreciate you. God bless you. God bless you. Yeah, I don't salute everybody in the village. Yeah, I don't salute everybody in the village. Yeah, thank you so much for coming. I really appreciate you. God bless you. Wow, I'm blushing this afternoon. So our topic is saying ways we can train a female child. So I want your opinion. What are those best ways, you know, we can train our female child to become useful to the society, to their children, and to their husband? You know, when they will surely grow one day to become a wife, to become a mother, and to become somebody, you know, in the society, maybe a doctor, a nurse, an engineer, an architect. So one day they will definitely grow, you know, to become somebody in future. Like, you know, it's not possible for someone to grow in a day. Before, I was in my mother's womb. After my mother's womb, you know, I started crawling. After crawling, I started walking, I started eating, I started talking. So growing is stage by stage. We develop stage by stage. It's not that we develop like one day. So what are those factors, you know, that helped you to become useful as a woman? And what are those factors, you know, we can apply to our children that are growing up to become useful to the society, to become a wonderful mother, to become a wonderful wife, and to be useful to their society? And if you have not given your sister a thumbs up, I want you to give your sister a thumbs up. Thank you so much for coming. I really appreciate you. God bless you. I can see 11 people watching. Mama the Super, thank you for sharing me out. I really appreciate that. Thank you so much. God bless you. Thank you. Yeah, we should learn to say thank you. It doesn't matter what people do to us. Even if they give us a glass of water. That is my next upcoming video. I think in the next 2 weeks, I'll be uploading that video. We should learn how to say thank you, you know, to everyone that has ever helped us in one way or the other. We don't force them to do it. They do it willingly. So thank you so much. I really appreciate you. We should learn to say thank you. If you have not given your sister a thumbs up, give your sister a thumbs up. Give your sister a thumbs up now. Give us a thumbs up. So guys, I want you to contribute. I want you to say it out. Say it out. What are those best ways, you know, we can help our daughters to become useful, to be a good wife in future, to be a wonderful mother in future, to be useful to their society and at work? So let's say it out, let's say it out, and let's say it out. Mama the Super, I need your contribution. Yeah, Miss Mondila D TV saying, how to train your female child first. First of all, you have to make her your best friend. Yes. Thank you so much, Miss Mondila. Yeah, we have to make our female child our best friend. Even all our children, they have to be our best friend. If they are not our best friend, then who will be our best friend? They are our future. As we lay our bed, so we lie on it. Any training we give them will definitely affect their life positively or negatively. So what are we doing? How can we train them? What are we doing in training our female children? Thank you so much for that thumbs up. For all those people that have given me a thumbs up, blessings of God will not depart from you. Thank you. I really appreciate you. God bless you. God bless you and God bless you. So she's saying, how to train your female child. First of all, you have to make her your best friend, no matter the age, so that she can confide in you, so she will not be so scared of you. Thank you. That's the word scared. The word scared. You know, most children, they are really, really scared of their parents. It shouldn't be. Thank you so much for the thumbs up. I can see the thumbs up. Thank you, thank you, thank you. We should not allow our children, you know, to be scared of us. We should make sure they are very close to us. We should make sure we bring them close to ourselves. For them to be able to say their mind. For them to be able to tell us what they are passing through. So we should learn how to always bring them closer to ourselves. We should be their friend. We shouldn't be their enemies. They shouldn't be scared of us. Quite all right, we should inculcate discipline. We should discipline our children. But the discipline, we should not discipline them for them to be scared of us. No. They should be able to open their mind to us and tell us, oh, mommy, see what happened to me today. Daddy, see what I'm passing through. Thank you so much for that thumbs up. I really appreciate you. God bless you. So we should not allow our children, you know, to be scared of us. We should always bring them closer to us. Thank you so much, everyone. Fantastic Blossom is saying, oh, That does not mean if she does something wrong, if she is your best friend, you will not correct her. No. Yeah, being scared of your parents is different from discipline. I do discipline my children, and they are never scared of me. Fantasy blows on. Do you understand what I mean? I don't say we should not discipline our children, but they should not be scared. Do you know that some children, when they are scared of their parents, they will not be able to open up to their parents. They will not be able to tell their parents what they are passing through. So we should, there is difference between being disciplined, and there is difference between us, you know, not allowing them to fear us. It's two things. Discipline is different from, you know, when they know that, oh, my mommy is principled. She has principled. It's different from, oh, they are scared of you. Once a child is scared of his or her parents, you know, they will not be able to open up their mind to them. Thank you so much. Somebody gave me a thumbs up. Oh, my wonderful sister, thank you so much for coming. Silver Kitchen, thank you so much for coming. How are you doing? It's been a long time. Thank you so much for coming. I really, really appreciate you. God bless you. God bless everyone. I really appreciate you. That is for you. That is for you. Thank you so much for coming. God bless you. God bless you. I really appreciate you. Thank you for coming. So I want your opinion. Everyone, I want you to list your opinion. What are those things that has been helping you, you know, to train your daughters? What are those factors that you have been doing that is helping you, you know, to be a good mother to your children? And what are those things that your parents did that has really helped you to become useful to your husband? So I want your opinion. I want you to contribute to this matter. So I want you to say it out. You know, we are here to learn. Last week, I learned a lot. And this week, I know it will not be an exceptional. So learning is forever. Learning is forever and forever. I dare, my sister. All glory to God in the highest. And Fantastic Blossom, Silver Kitchen is saying thanks to you. Yeah, thank you so much. I really appreciate everyone in the building. Thank you for the thumbs up. God bless you. So I want you to say it out. What are those things that has helped you to become a useful mother, and those things that we can do, you know, for our daughters to be useful to the society, to be a good mother to their children, you know, to be a good wife to their husband, and not even in the family, even at work, you know, to be a good doctor, to be a good nurse. You know, there are some nurses that are very wicked, if you don't know. Eh? Oh, thank you so much for coming. I really appreciate you. Yalaje Makeup and Gele. Though Flo J was not pronouncing that name very well. Flo J was saying Yalaje. So, Flo J, if you are seeing the building, it's Iyalaje, not Yeleje. Yeleje in Yoruba means a mother, a woman of blood. It's Iyalaje, Iyalaje, Aje, Aje. So, Mama the Super is saying something. Fear makes the kids to have low self-esteem, and it makes them to like, oh, Mama the Super. I clap for you. I give you boza. I die for you. Yes. Fear makes these children, you know, to have low self-esteem. And it makes them to lie. Yes. You know, once that fear is in their heart, if they do something and their mommy is saying, and their mommy is squeezing their face, are you sure you don't do this thing? They will be lying now, because they know that once you tell them the truth, you are going to maybe beat them or do something that will be very hurtful to them. See, my daughters, I do tell them, see, anytime you do anything and I ask you, tell me the truth. Tell me the truth. You don't need to hide it. And it has been helping me. Sometimes, if I ask them, oh, Timmy, did you do this thing? She will be looking at me like this. I will know she has done it. So I will tell her, If you believe you are a child of God, tell me the truth. Did you do it? And she will open up and tell me yes. And truly, I will not beat her. That is another thing. Once you tell your child, oh, did you do this thing? And if you tell her that, oh, if you tell me the truth, I will not beat you. Don't beat that child. Let that your word that you said be stand. Once I tell her that, if you tell me the truth, I will not beat you. And truly, if she tell me the truth, I won't beat her. Because I already said that. Yeah, let me read the message again from Mama the Super. Fear makes the kids to have low self-esteem, and it makes them to lie as well. So we can hear all these cogent points. Wow, this is a wonderful scenario. I really, really appreciate you, Mama the Super. The scenario I brought, that when once you tell them, oh, I won't beat you, let your word, you know, be I won't beat you, and don't beat them. So far they said the truth. So far they tell you the truth. Sorry. Fantastic Blossom is saying, oh, when asking children questions, smile to them, they will be open. Thank you so much, my wonderful sister. Yes. Somebody gave me a thumbs up. Thank you so much for that thumbs up. God bless you. I really appreciate you. God bless you. Wow. Aboomsi. My baby. Just walk into the building. Thank you so much for coming. I really appreciate you. God bless you. I'm blushing because you came in. Thank you so much for coming. Aboomsi. Aboomsi. To my building. Aboomsi. Thank you for coming. I really appreciate you. God bless you. Yes, I miss you too. I miss you. It's not easy. I miss you. God bless you. Thank you so much for coming. I'm blushing here. I'm also blushing here. Seeing that your name alone, you know, make me feel, okay, Mama the Super, you know what I will do? For Aboomsi coming to my live stream, I want to do a short party. Aboomsi, I want to give you a toast. Don't say I did partial. I'm tasty already. Aboomsi, this is for you, for coming to my live stream. See, for everybody coming to my live stream, this is for you. Your sister is tasty. So I need to drink something, please. It's for everybody. Every day is a party. Thank you so much for coming, everyone. I really appreciate you. Yes, as we said earlier, Fantastic Blossom said, oh, so when asking children question, smile to them, they will open up. Yes. It's not that, are you serious at all? Tell me the answer. Do you do this? No, let's try to smile at them. Let's smile at our children. We were in their shoe back then. So let's always smile at them to ask them question. Silver Kitchen is saying, sometimes the approach parents use make them want to hide the truth. Yes. The approach of squeezing our face, of being angry. But if we treat and relate with them as kids that they are, they can tell you every single act they do. Thank you so much, my sister. God bless you for that. Thank you so much for that, my wonderful sister. They will tell us, even, do you know that even without asking them, immediately they come back from school, my daughters, you will see them, they will start telling me everything that happened. Oh, today in school, I did this, I did that, I saw Timmy, this one, that one. I'll be saying, oh, thank God. Even my daughter, my dad, my husband, sometimes we just be laughing that, oh, this your children, eh? Yes, they will tell their daddy everything. They will tell their daddy too everything. I usually tell them that, see, anywhere me and your daddy is not, And maybe you find yourself in any situation. If your daddy is not there, if your mommy is not there, don't worry, don't panic. Call upon God. Tell God, oh God, I'm passing this through. That is one of those things that have been helping me, you know, to help these children. It's not easy to become a mother. It's not easy. So I do tell them, don't panic. Anytime, you know, you find yourself, and when I'm telling them, I tell them, all what I'm telling you today may not be useful for you today, maybe when you are in high school, and you find yourself in a situation where your mommy and your daddy is not there. Don't worry, oh, don't panic. Just go to a corner, tell God. That is how I train them. I tell them most of the time. So we should try and teach them ahead. You know, we should always teach our children ahead. Let me quickly read. Abumsi say, yes, I make it today. Yeah, thank you so much. I really appreciate you. I haven't had that voice in a while. Yeah, it is well. Thank you so much. I really appreciate you. Abumsi, Fantastic Blossom, how are you doing from Abumsi? And then Fantastic Blossom is saying, Abumsi, bless God and you. Yala Jegele is laughing. And then Silver Kitchen says, secondly, the circle that keeps the circle they keep can also corrupt their good manners. Thank you so much. Yes, their peer group is another factor that parents should really look out. We should try and know the friend, you know, they are befriending. In school, my daughters, they'll tell me, oh, Naomi, she's my friend. And I knew Naomi very well. She's also a good girl. So we should also try to know the kind of peer group they are playing with. Are there those people that do this? You understand what I mean? Are there those friends that booze? We should try as much as possible to know the kind of friend our children are going out with. Thank you so much. But if you try to treat them and let them know that you will understand them when they talk to you, they will also want to be open to you. Thank you so much, Sylvia Kitchen. I really appreciate you. I don't quickly hug my daughter. That girl just, they annoy me all day. Wait. I don't quickly hug my daughter. The girl just, they annoy me. Ah, Boomsi, thank you so much. God bless you. You know, I wanted to see what you mean. Like, thank you so much for hugging my wonderful daughter. Thank you so much for hugging her. Yes, it's not easy. Sometimes they annoy us. That's true. Yeah, sometimes they annoy us. It's not easy. Yeah, we should say the truth. We should say the truth. It's not easy to become a mother. Sometimes you see me shouting, stop that. Sit down. Come here. It's not easy. It's just the grace of God. It's just the grace of God. God bless all mothers. Oh, Chiquin, thank you so much for coming. I don't know if I'm pronouncing that name properly. Thank you so much for coming. I really appreciate you. God bless you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you so much for coming. I really appreciate you. God bless you. Yeah, Abumsi, thank you so much. I really appreciate you. It's not easy to become a mother. It's not easy. Thank you for the thumbs up. I can see the thumbs up. It's not easy. Oh, Hosanna Melody, thank you so much, my brother. Thank you so much for coming. I really appreciate you. God bless you. God bless you for coming. Sorry, I was on call. Yeah, Flo J, thank you so much for coming. I really appreciate you. God bless you. Thank you for joining us from Abumsi. Thank you so much. I really appreciate you. Hosanna Melody is saying, Abumsi, how are you doing? David Tubam, oh, my friend is saying, oh, I did here, but I'm cooking for my baby because my wife is not at home. Oh, thank you so much for being a good father. Thank you. David Tubam, yeah, thank you so much. But some men will not do that. They will say, oh, because my wife is not at home, definitely I can't cook. I want her to wait. I will wait for her to come back. Thank you so much. Thank you. I really appreciate you for being a good man and a good husband to your wife. God bless you. Thank you so much. Silver Kitchen is saying, oh, before I forget, you and your community are invited to my monetization party on Sunday at 3 p.m. European time and 2 p.m. UK time. Oh, congratulations, guys. And Silver Kitchen, she's monetized. Kindly give her a congratulation emoji. Congratulations. I'm dropping a congratulation emoji to you as a Silver Kitchen. Congratulations, my baby, don't they cry. Congratulations. I wish you all the best. I wish you all the best. I wish you all the best. Guys, drop a congratulation emoji to Silver Kitchen. She's monetized. Congratulations to you. Congratulations. So she's inviting everyone. Oh, 1SP, thank you so much for coming. I really appreciate you. God bless you. Thank you so much for coming, 1SP. God bless you. Thank you. I really appreciate you. Thank you. Thank you for always stopping by. Thank you so, so much. I really appreciate you, 1SP. God bless you. Oh, the Super TV Destiny. Thank you so much for coming. I really appreciate you. God bless you. Put her here. My baby is here with us now. Yeah, sit down. Put her there. Don't let her show. You must not show. Sit down there. Good girl. Yeah, my baby is here. No, leave it. So thank you so much, everyone, for coming. Thank you for the thumbs up. Super Destiny TV, I cite you, my wonderful sister. Thank you so much for coming. Everyone in the building, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you for the thumbs up, Adiola. Adiola, thank you so much for coming. Bring her feeding bottle. Let me give it to her so that she will drink it. Thank you so much for coming. I really appreciate you all. Thank you, thank you. Somebody just dropped a message again. Oh, Super Destiny TV saying, oh, I will be celebrating my monetization on Sunday by 6 p.m. Oh, wow. So we are having two celebrations now. So let's give a congratulation emoji to Super... what is Super Destiny? Congratulations, Super Destiny. Congratulations, Mowet. Where are you? I never see your breakdown. Super Destiny, congratulations, congratulations, and congratulations. I wish you all the best. I wish you all the best. Congratulations from me at Super Destiny. You are all invited. Super Destiny is doing our monetization on Sunday. And Silver Kitchen is also doing our monetization on Sunday. Abumsi, I love your hair, host. Oh, I'm blushing. Thank you. Now packaging, oh, my sister. Now real packaging. Now packaging, oh, my baby don't do here now. My hair now packaging, you know, it's packaging, now packaging. I want to copy this. Flo J, you are free to copy it. Oh, like Ibironte said, he's going to copy my, what is it called, my in. So you are free. It's a free word. Give and it shall be given unto you. Good measure, press down and shake it together and running over. You're free. It's a free word. Thank you so much. I really appreciate you. Yes, just smile. Just say thank you. To everyone that has ever do anything to you, always learn to say thank you. My video is coming very soon. And David Tubam, thank you so much. Oh, David Tubam said me, I know fine. But after monetization, money don't come. I beg, where the money? Even my money never even reach $200. Where the money? I'm enjoying the grace of my husband, oh, David Tuba. I'm enjoying the grace of God and the grace of my husband. Whitey is just what we do for passion's sake. We do it to, you know, for passion's sake. Now, who English help? I beg. Make a note, Abon. So, guys, let's move on. Let's move on. Thank you so much. I really appreciate you. God bless you. No be free air, shall of Floje Creativity, we pay me first to copy my sister air. Yes, of Floje, you need to pay Abumsi. You need to pay Abumsi. You are a million white. Thank you so much for the encouragement. Yes, my last video. Be an encourager, not a discourager. Thank you so much, everyone in my building. Thank you so much for being an encourager, not a discourager. My language, they do say, okay. Like, the person giving hands will be up, and those people receiving their hand will be down. I forgot how to say that. Thank you so much for coming. I really appreciate everyone in the building. Thank you so much. God bless you. So, let's move on. So, I want us to say our opinion on ways we can train our female child to become useful to the society at large, to become a good mother to their children, to become a good wife to their husband, and to become a good mother. So I want your opinion. A lot has been said. So let's say it out. Let's say it out. You are right, sis. Yes, so all glory to God in the highest. Thank you so much for the thumbs up. Hey, my baby is dancing. Jenny, how are you doing? God bless you. God be favor you. God be honor you. You are blessed. You are lifted. My baby. Jenny, my baby, Jenny. Thank you so much. I really appreciate everyone in the building. So let's say it out. Let's say it out. I have less than like 35 minutes to go. I'm doing only 1 hour, 30 minutes. So, okay, ni owo afuningbe. Thank you so much, my wonderful sister. Yes. Okay, lowo afuningbe. Yes. When you give, your hand will be up. You know, the receiver hand will always be down. When you want to receive something, you can't raise your hand up. No. The person giving, the hand is going to be up. Why the person receiving? This is how your hand is going to be. Thank you so much, everyone that has come to my live stream. Thank you so much for everyone, you know, that has ever subscribed to my YouTube channel, that has watched my videos, that has commented, that has liked. I really appreciate you. You are an encourager, not a discourager. God bless you. God bless your generation. God bless your future. God bless everything you lay your hands upon. I really appreciate you all for coming. God bless you. Oh, my mommy is still in the building. Those that give will always be lifted. Yes, that is what some people don't know. If you give, you will be lifted. In my video, I said it earlier, that those people feeling that, oh, because I want to let her know how to do this, She will know more than me. Don't zero that out of your mind. Zero it out. You know, when you train somebody to become a good leader, when you train that person to be useful to the society, that success of making that person great comes back to you. Somebody left me a message when he saw that video. Be an encourager, not a discourager. Sorry, my baby is here. I want to, Sorry, my face. Sorry about that. My baby is here. I want to quickly answer her. Thank you so much, mommy. I really appreciate you. Makindro, Deborah, God bless you. Oh, Amitonia, thank you so much for coming. I really appreciate you. God bless you. God bless you. Thank you for the thumbs up. Antonia is saying hello, host and everyone in the chat. Thank you so much. I really appreciate you. Abumsi is saying thank you so much. We do hear and pass million times. Yes. Thank you so much. We done, yeah, I'm past million times. Thank you so much. We should learn, you know, to be an encourager, not a discourager, even to our children. We should always encourage them and not be a discourager. When you are encourage your children, you are training them to become a useful wife, to be a good mother, to be a good wife in the society. Yeah. The person left me this message. He said, God bless you for this wonderful insight. He who takes delight in discouraging people, he has only succeeded in destroying his own future. Can you hear that? For there is always a payback. Wow. When I read that message, I was like, wow, this is a great one. He says, let me repeat the message. He says, God bless you for this wonderful insight. He who takes delight in discouraging people, he has only succeeded, you know, in destroying his own future. For there is always a payback. So we should try as much as possible to always be an encourager to our children, especially both male and female. We should try, you know, to encourage them. We should try to call them in order in love. We should not always discourage them. The video I did the other day, you know, when I listen to it, I'll just say that, God, you are really speaking. Some child, they were like, they are not good in the maths. And once the father saw sees the scores, he said, is it not you? Always below average. We shouldn't say that to our children. We should try to encourage them. Oh, you didn't do well in this maths. Which one are you finding difficult? Let me explain to you. That is what we should do. You know, we should not be a discourager to our children. Sorry, I'm trying to play this thing. We should not be a discourager. We should train our children, you know, to encourage them and train them in a way that it will make them useful to their society. Thank you, everyone in the chat. Thank you. I really appreciate you. God bless you. God bless you all. Write down and preach it in the kitchen, as you know. Okay, thank you so much, Morwells. I really appreciate you. God bless you. God bless you, my wonderful sister. God bless everyone in the building. I really appreciate you. God bless you. We should try, you know, to teach our children how to be useful to the society. So I want to, Agatha, I've not seen your opinion. Agatha, what are those ways that you feel we can train up our female child to be a good mother, to be a good wife, and to be useful to their society at large? I want your opinion. Morwet, I've not seen your opinion. Flo J, let me have your opinion. What are those ways that has been helping you, you know, or that has helped you, you know, to be a good wife that you can pass across to your children so that when they grow, they will be a good wife, they will be a good mother, and they will be a good lady. So I want you to say it out. So let's say it out, let's say it out. I don't want to be the only one talking. I'm also here to learn. Thank you so much. I really appreciate you, Mama the Super. Thank you so much. God bless you. Abumsi, I see you. God bless you, my wonderful sister. So let's say it out. Let's say it. I want your opinion. I don't want to be the only one talking. I'm not the only mother in the building. We have many mothers. Yeah, I have less than 30. I have just 30 minutes, you know, to round up. So a lot has been said. So what are those ways we can be a good, you know, mother to our children. And what are those things that we can do to train our female child in the way for them to be useful to their society and to their family? I want your opinion. I want your opinion. Fantastic Blossom is saying love, love. Yeah, Fantastic Blossom already contributed. She said we should smile at them. We should not squeeze our face while talking to them. Thank you so much, Fantastic Blossom. So I want your opinion. I'm here to learn, and let's learn together. I want your opinion. Amitonia, if you are still in the building, I want your opinion. Omo Giagbe, I want your opinion. What are those factors that has helped you as a woman, you know, to be useful that we can also pass across to our children, our female children coming up? Aisha is saying our female child should be our best friend and be good for herself in future, and also to be good to people and have the fear of God. Wow, thank you so much for your contribution at More Wealth. I really appreciate you. Yes, we should try as much as possible to put to allow the fear of God, you know, to dominate in the life of our children. Many people, you know, when they want to get married, they will say, God, please, I want a man that has the fear of God. Likewise, men too, they will say, oh, I want a woman that has the fear of God. So we should try, you know, to teach our children this wonderful doctrine. They should have the fear of God. We can also pray to God, God, I want my children, you know, to have your fear. Yes. Morwes, thank you so much for putting in that. If our children have the fear of God, there are some things that ordinarily they will not do. Once they have the fear of God in their heart, there are some places, you know, when friends tell them, oh, you know, your mommy cannot see you. Put clothes in your bag. Put clothes in your bag. You are going for a party after school. Just tell your mommy, oh, you are going out. Your teacher asked you to go for a competition. Do you know that when I was in secondary school, one of my friends, she called me. She told me that, oh, boss, hey, there is a party going on. There is a party going on that is going to come on, on Fridays. That kindly put clothes in your bag and let us go. I laughed. I told her, see, I don't go to such parties. I don't go to such parties. See, it's hardly, you see, even throughout my secondary school, I did not go to any party. My mommy is here. I did not go to any party. I don't have that time. I prefer staying in my room 24/7. I'm an indoor person. So she told me that day that, oh, come, you, Yusuf. I told her, no, I'm not going. And we do go on together. So when we were about going home, I called her again. I said, are you going home? She said, no. She said me that I should tell her mom that my teacher told us to go for, told her to go for a quiz competition. And you know me now. Instead of me, you know, to go through that road, I did not pass their road. You know, I went through another road and I go straight away. It's none of my business. So when I told her that I will not tell your mommy, oh, he now asked one of our friends to tell her mommy. So that one did. At the end of the day, the mom called me that, oh, you know, this thing happened and you did not tell me. I was just laughing. I was just telling her, Emma Binuma, that is what I can do. It's none of my business, because I told her, don't go. It's not good. So assuming I don't have the fear of God in my heart, you know, I can as well put that clothes in my bag and go for the party. So we should try and tell God, God, I want the fear of God in my daughter's life. I want the fear of God in my son's life. Once we have the fear of God in our life, You know, there are certain things that we cannot do because that fear of God is already there. Thank you so much for your opinion. I really appreciate you. God bless you. God bless you, everyone. So I want your opinion. I want your opinion. If you are still in the building, I want your opinion. So what are those best ways you feel we can train our female child, you know, to be responsible, to be a good wife, to be a good mother, and to be useful to their society? I want your opinion. I want your opinion. I don't want to be the only one talking. I want your opinion. Who is in the building with me? If you are in the building, Omogiagbe, what are your opinion? What are those things? What are those factors you think will help us to become a useful mother? You know, to train our female child to be useful to their society. So let's talk, let's talk, let's talk. Abumsi is still in the building. Thank you so much. I'm still here. Thank you so much, Abumsi. I really appreciate you. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. I really appreciate you. God bless you. God bless you. God bless everyone in the live stream. God bless you. I'm trying to put my baby to sleep. So, what are those factors? Yeah. So, let's say it. So we should always pray for the fear of God in their lives. We should always correct them in love. We should make them our best friend. We should make them our best friend. I really appreciate everyone that has contributed. God bless you. Oh, Cook with Raya, I really appreciate you. Thank you so much for coming, my wonderful sister. How are you doing? Raya's house, Cook with Raya. Everything is Raya. I really appreciate you. God bless you for coming. So Abumsi is saying to carry them alone is every righteous thing that will help me to make a better decision. Like to carry them along. Wow, thank you so much. I really appreciate you for that. Yes. We should always carry our children along. We should always carry our children along. Oh, we got a new member. Thank you so much. Cook with Raya, Mama the Super. Mama the Super, thank you, thank you. We got a new member. Thank you so much. Let me give you a welcome emoji. Thank you so much. I never take that for granted. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, Cook with Raya. God bless you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you so much, my wonderful sister. You are welcome to my membership. Eh, you make me to open teeth now. Thank you so much. I really appreciate you. God bless you. Thank you. I am very grateful. I am indeed grateful from the bottom of my heart. From the bottom of my heart, I am indeed grateful. Thank you so much for joining my membership. God is going to surplus where that money is coming from. God bless you. 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 And God bless your generation. I really appreciate you. For you. Thank you so much. I really appreciate you. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. I'm happy. I don't even know the Yoruba song that we sing. Thank you so much. God bless you. Oh, don't mention. Oh, guys, I will read this message. She said, guys, I must say the spotlight is a very good woman with a heart of gold. I'm blushing. Abumsi, come and carry me. Oh. Thank you so much, my wonderful sister. I really appreciate you from the bottom of my heart. Thank you so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. God bless you. I really appreciate you. God bless you. Akinduro, the brother is saying, as a mother, build yourself in the word of God. Pray and be humble. In so doing, the children will emulate our style. Thank you so much. That is my mommy contributing. My mommy is saying, as a mother, build yourself in the word of God. Yes. She really trained us, you know, this word of God. We don't take it for granted. Wow. I remember then, if we are praying, you know, and we sleep, my daddy, we say, why are you sleeping? Why are you sleeping? Eh, my mommy can pray. You know, that kind of prayer that it will be like if they want to end it, but she just started. That kind of prayer, that is the prayer my mommy do pray. You know, my mommy say, we thank you, Lord, because you have answered our prayer. Glory be to God. Daddy, we commit every members of this. She just started. You know, that kind of prayer. That is the prayer my mommy do. Sometimes we'll be happy that, oh, my mommy is, she's always concluding, you know, but that is when she started. And truly, that prayer really works for me. Thank you so much. I really appreciate you. God bless you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. You know, then when my mommy is praying, she's reading the Bible, you know, we'll be saying, oh, yeah, let's read more and let sharp, sharp prayer, you know. Sharp, sharp prayer. Me too. I'm not doing the same thing. I'm not praying. Because if we don't pray for our children's future, who is going to pray for them? Nobody. If she refused to pray for me, I don't know. Maybe by now, I don't know what will have happened. You know? Thank you so much. I really appreciate you. God bless you. Thank you, thank you. Oh, Amitonia is saying, at times, our children becomes our reflection. Thank you. Yeah, as you said that, Amitomia, I remember one day, you know, I opened a small business. I will not say the business here. So I now called a pastor, like, okay, come and pray for this business. Come and pray for me. Oh, so that my pastor now came in, you know, I now took Timmy along with me. So you know, anytime I remember this thing, I usually laugh. So, in the house, anytime anything happened to me, you know, like anytime I receive a blessing, you know, I like rolling on the floor. I like saying, thank you, Jesus. You know, mothers do that. You will just be rolling on the floor and be saying, oh, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. So, when that daddy now finished praying, you know, me, I just say, thank you, Jesus. You know what Timmy did? Timmy too was now rolling on the floor. She was now saying, you know, thank you, Jesus. I was just laughing. I was just laughing that, see this girl. She said, I was not saying Timmy's time. I said, my mommy, but you used to say thank you, Jesus. You know, and she was very small then. You used to say thank you, Jesus, and you will be rolling on the floor. And I was laughing. I was like, yeah, so anything we do, definitely our children is going to do it. You know, if we are parents that pray, our children too will pray. There's no way. If we tell lie, our children too will tell lie. Oh, okay, you are telling your child, oh, tell that person, oh, that I know their house. I know their, definitely. That children too will start lying. Thank you so much, Amitonia, for that. So they learn from us. We are their role models. Yes, we are their first role model. Anything we do, definitely they are going to do that. So you put in your girl child when you believe. So you put in your child, your girl child, what you believe in. Thank you so much. You put them through. Thank you so much. I really appreciate you. God bless you. Floje Creativity is saying, God bless you, Cook Retire. Yeah, God bless you. God bless you. I really appreciate you. God bless you. Amitonia is saying, that's why as parents, personal relationships are very important. And again, the word of us is, it is all. And again, the word of us, it is all. It is then learning wow, I did not get that. In it then, learning everything that guides even their daily lives. I did not get that. So what I get is what she was saying, that we should try, you know, to build our personal relationship with our children. Yes, when there is a personal relationship with our children, you know, we will be able to mingle together with them. We will have good rapport. Yes, we will have good rapport with them. God bless you, everyone. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. Aduke. Floje, who is Aduke? Oh, Kiddy's family. Thank you so much for coming. Kiddy's family, my wonderful sister. How are you doing? God bless you. Thank you so much for coming. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Don't mind that, my grandma. Oh, I beg, who grandma help? Yeah, who grandma help? Yeah, I did not get that, what Mami Tonya was saying there. Thank you so much. I really appreciate you. God bless you. Agatha Progress is saying, family that pray together lives together. Yes. Family that prays together lives together. Who born you? My papa said make you come pray for money. And you never get out of bed. You must pray in the morning. Anytime we wake up, we have to pray in the morning. Even sometimes when I'm relaxing in prayer, even when I'm married, my mommy will be the one to call me. My mommy will say, boss, say, show on Badura. Badura, Oma, Yi, Badura. You know? We should pray. You know, family that pray together, they stay together. Thank you so much. I really appreciate you. God bless you. God bless you, my wonderful sister. You are right. They learn from us. Yes, so anything we do, you know, that is what they will do. Oh, sorry, I mean the word of God. Oh, okay. You know, I was struggling with it. Thank you so much, Amitonia. I really appreciate you. God bless you. God bless everyone that has come to my live stream. I really appreciate you all. God bless you. God bless you and God bless your generation. The only thing from Mama Giagbe, the only thing I will say for now is number one, you must make sure your daughter knows how to be organized at home. Yeah, that is another factor. Because home is the beginning of usefulness. Wow, thank you so much. If you are dirty, definitely your daughters too, they will be dirty. Me, I like, you know, I like to organize things though. Eh, my mommy know me. I can design for Africa. Eh, I can, oh my goodness. I like to organize things. I like everywhere to be clean. You know, thank you so much for that. We should teach our children how to be well organized, how to wash the dishes, how to pray, you know, how to cook. Yes. Oh my goodness. God forgive me for what I want to say. I'm very God forgive me. I'm very sorry to say this. I have a friend. Her name is let me just not say her name. You know, when I finished secondary school, that was when I met her. She called me one day. She came to my house like two or three times. She said, "Oh, you can cook." And she was like around that maybe 21 then. She told me, "See, boss, I cannot cook. Oh, my mommy refused to teach me how to cook. And she's about going to the university." And I told her, "Okay, if you are not cooking, how are you going to cook for your husband?" She said, "My mommy said, I'm going to take house help." I said, I don't want to mention her name. I said, really? No, don't do that. Oh, she said, yes, that she's a little bit worried. You know what? I went to her house. We went to the market together. I went to her house. We bought stuff. And I teach her, this is how, let's start with white rice and stew. You know, she cooked that white rice. I told her, this is, you just use spoon to measure the salt. Do like this, do that. Do you know that after cooking everything, she wanted to make it as a surprise to her mom. Do you know that when her mom came back, she told me on phone, she said her mommy was not even happy. She said, "Hey, don't touch this thing. Don't do this." She said she was trying to tell her mommy that one day I will get married. She said her mommy keep telling her that, "Don't worry. You will have housemaid. I said, yeah, pa. You know? But she has that zeal to do it. But the mom is the one drawing her back, telling her, don't do this, don't do that. Tell the housemaid to do it. I don't know her whereabouts now. I don't know. Maybe she's married, you know? I don't know. That was then. After a while, she went to university, you know. After a while, I went and I left Lagos to where I was, to where I got married to. So I don't know, maybe at the end of the day, she was cooking, or I don't know, because I don't know her whereabouts now. So we should try as much as possible to encourage our daughters. They should know how to cook. Thumbs up for me. Let's take this thumbs up to 20. I'll be rounding up very soon. We should teach our children, you know, how to cook. If your children don't know how to cook, I beg. Who will teach them how to cook when they get to their husband's house? God forgive me for what I said. I never had intention of saying that. So we should try to teach our children. Housemaids too, they get blood for body. My mother no get housemaid though, and she trained us. So we should train our children. You will tell the housemaid, oh, housemaid, bring, give me water. Housemaid, cook, sweep, do this. They are also one person's child. Do to others what you want them to do to you. If you are in that housemaid shoe, will you be happy? May God help us, you know, to be a good woman. Not only to our children, but to every other children. Let me read the comments. That is a great mother. Yes, so, mommy, she can call me. She will say, have you prayed? That woman, she has grace. She has the grace of God in her. My mom's prayer is usually so long. When you think it's almost finished, she will start continuing. She still continue. That is my mommy for you. Ah! In fact, sometimes I will wonder how she's doing that thing. How she... Ah! God will give us the grace. Amen to everyone. Thank you as fantastic blossom. Flode, that is when she will start. Yes, so. That is when she will start. Wow, that is sad though. Yes, so. Kukuritrayo. I don't know her whereabouts now. I don't know. Because we departed. You know, I married to Ondo State. I went to Ondo State, so I don't know where about again. Mama Gekbe saying, let us all as mother learn to teach our children how to be respectful. Yes! We should teach them how to be respectful. They should always respect their elders. Today, while going through my phone, I saw a video of a wife, you know, that was calling 911 for her mother-in-law. It's wrong. Can you do that to your own mother? No. May God help us in Jesus' name. Since I bust the spotlight, I'm listening here. I'm cooking, so I may not type often. Oh, okay. Thank you so much, Cook With Fire. I really appreciate you. God bless you. God bless you. And God bless you. Abumsi is saying, most importantly, it's good to start teaching them. Yes. It's good to start. We should catch them young. Yes, let me use that word. We should catch them young. You know, the day my daughter accused me, she said, you know, then I was like thinking, oh, she can't cook now. Oh, she will not be able to cook now. You know, she just came to meet me that, mommy, you did not even teach me how to cook. I want to learn how to cook, you know. I was like, oh, that is true. And since then, I do tell her, go and cook pasta. Go and cook white rice. Put little salt. We should catch them young. Thank you so much for that. I really appreciate you. God bless you. God bless everyone that has ever come to my live stream. I really appreciate every one of you. Thank you for being an encourager, not a discourager. God bless you all. Thank you for coming. Amen, sis, from Cook with Rayo. Mowet is saying, I'm here now. Let me balance well. Mowet, thank you so much for coming. I will be rounding up very soon. God bless everyone. Everyone that has come to my live stream. God bless you. Sometimes, let's make these children happy. Let's make them happy. Do different things, you know, to make them happy. My children, they know I have, even my mommy know me, my husband know me. I can display different character, you know, just to cheer them up, just to make them happy. Yesterday, I was, if you know what I did to my senior brother yesterday, I told my mommy. If you know what I did to my senior brother yesterday, you just start laughing. Yesterday, my senior brother called me. So he was out. So he said he went out that I should speak with one of his friends. Immediately, he told me that, you know, I just changed tongue. I changed that tongue. My brother was like, I said, let me tell you what I did. You will laugh, eh? I said, how are you doing today? How is everything? This is Abosede, Sheyi's sister. What is the problem? Eh? I'm here. My brother did not send me to school. He refused to pay my school fees. So this is, I am his sister. Tell him I am his sister. This is Sheyi's sister. My brother was like, my brother said, no, she can't speak English. I said, no, I can't speak English. You did not train me well. You did not send me to school. I can't speak English. This is the way I speak. You should accept me like that. My brother was confused. He was like, me, myself, I was doing it and I was laughing. Okay, mama, the super, she's on. Okay, yeah, we are going to read down. I'm almost rounding up. You know, my brother was like, no, don't mind that. She went to school. I said, no, I did not go to school. I am his sister. Yes, believe me, I am his sister. He did not send me to school. My brother was like, hey, this guy. You know, I told my mom yesterday, my mom was like, he want more. Later, when I said, I was just joking. The person was like, your sister is really comedian, or she's character. My brother, no, say I don't sign. Yes, let's make each other happy. Yeah, I'm almost rounding up. Yeah, I don't want to go more than 1 hour, 30 minutes. Let's cheer them up. Do something in the presence of your children. Sometimes I will tell my children, come, let's dance together. You know, I will tell them, oh, I'm having a sleepover in your room. They will be very happy. Let's make them happy. Once we make them happy, you know, once we bring them closer to us, they will like to tell you anything, you know, that is going on around them. Thank you so much. I really appreciate you. God bless you. God bless everyone in the building. Yes, so I told him. I said, I am his sister. Yes, I am his sister. My brother, thank God, though. They know me, sir. My husband know me, my children. Even my mommy know me that I can bring any style at any minute. So they should be prepared. My mommy will say, Omoyi, sha. Omoyi. It is well. We should make ourselves happy. Happiness is free. We should be happy. If you are not happy, you know, who will make you happy? I think Flo J and everyone, they will still make a video like that. I'll just tag it like Abosede comedy. I think I did not copy anybody, Flo J. I will say, welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Abosede Spotlight. How are you doing today? On today's episode of Motivational Talk, our topic says, giving thanks to the Almighty God. Our topic says, just smile. Are you smiling? Are you giving to the world a smile, Flo J? Are you giving to the water smile quickly dryer? Are you giving to the water smile more wet? Are you giving to the world a smile? Amitomia, are you giving to the world a smile? I think I'm going to make a video like that one day. So all those people that like pinpointing grammar, make them come pinpoint my grammar. Now who grammar help for Nigeria? Tell me, now who grammar don't help? If I not sabi speak English, thank you. The one way I get from my mouth, now you not go to talk so. Oh my goodness, I don't sign for YT. Thank God, say my husband not there. Oh my goodness. I think I'm going to do a video about that. Yes. Oh, I'm making a video about that. Okay, please make it. Floje, if my husband see that video. Oh my goodness. Yes, I'll make a video. You know, I'll make a video about this. Now who grandma help? If I know sabi speak English, I bet come teach me. Now who grandma don't help? Me, I dey speak my own. You two speak your own. If na Yoruba you won't speak, do your YT. Speak am. If na broken you won't speak for your YT, speak am. Anyone where you sabi speak, speak am. The one where they speak, I sabi speak am, and I go speak am. I don't know, maybe now this one go make me blow for YT, you know. I go tell them, say me, I be a boss at the spotlight, and the way they speak me that, me, I no be bad child, though, I be good child, more wet. Copy, copy me, copy, copy me. Make them copy, copy me. Make them copy, copy me. Yeah, you know, let's just make ourselves happy. Let's make ourselves happy. Happiness is free. I beg, no blow. Oh my goodness. Thank you so much. Somebody gave me the 20th thumbs up. Oh, that person that gave me that 20th thumbs up, God is going to bless you. God will bless your generation. Doors will be opened unto you. You shall continue to grow from glory to glory. You shall excel. You shall move forward. The glory of God will be upon your life and your generation. Whatsoever you lay hands upon shall prosper. God will bless you. God will open ways for you. Thank you so much for the thumbs up. I really appreciate you for that 20 thumbs up. Wait. Abumsi is saying, I beg, no blow. Mawet is saying, I know you will use 1 week to do editing. No. Mawet, now one day I go use do editing for this one. You know what? You know what? Just make me happy. Abumsi, I don't make you happy. Abumsi, God will bless you. Abumsi, God will open ways for you. Abumsi, you are lifted. Abumsi, your channel, this your YouTube channel, shall continue to grow from glory to glory. Abumsi, you are blessed. God is going to make you happy. God is going to make you happy in the mighty name of Jesus. What is happening? Let me know. Let me know what is happening. Oh, because of the thumbs up. Do you know what just happened to me? What? Abumsi, what is it? Abumsi, what is it? Sorry, Abumsi, what is it? Abumsi, I'm waiting. What is it? Are you? Let me see. I think she's the one. Okay, let me see. Abumsi, are you the one? She should be the one. Yeah, let me just try. Abumsi, are you the one? Abumsi, if you are the one, let me know. Let me know. Let me know. My church. Oh, my church sent my husband Happy Father's Day package, and inside the package, I took a small pack, thinking it's chocolate, and kept it inside the fridge. So it was not chocolate, right, Abumsi? No, this is the real Abumsi. That Abumsi cannot, those Abumsi cannot come with blue jackets. I decided to take small pack and enjoy my chocolate. Abumsi, I'm calling you now. No, I will know if she's the one or not. Abumsi, pick your call. Pick your call on IG. If she's the one, if there are those people and she can't be on blue. Abumsi, pick your call. Yeah, that is what I'm doing. Abumsi, if you are the one, I'm calling you right away. My country people, what Abumsi was trying to tell us was that let me put the blue jacket back. Let me put the blue jacket back, guys. Where is Whitey? Oh, let me put, because I know if there are those people, they will not be in blue. Abumsi bring commotion. Do you know what Abumsi was trying to tell us? Abumsi was trying to tell us that they brought a father gift for her husband. So she thought the gift they brought for her husband was chocolate. She now went to put that chocolate inside the fridge, not knowing that it was a pen. A pen. Do you know what is pen? The pen that they use for writing something that was inside the gift. So Abumsi wanted to take the chocolate and eat the chocolate. Immediately she opened the chocolate. Now pen, Abumsi, see, oh, I talk well, I better not talk well. Oh my goodness, Abumsi, eat your chocolate alone. Don't give us your chocolate. Abumsi, go and eat your chocolate alone. Don't give us your chocolates. Abumsi, don't take chocolates. Go put for fridge. Ah, Chinelo is in the building. Chinelo, this is your sister. Abose, the spotlight. This is the way I talk now. Thank you so much for the thumbs up. Thank you so much for coming. Chinelo is saying good evening, everyone. Kiddies family, are you still in the building? Thank you so much for coming. I really appreciate you guys. You know? Stay relaxed. My video is going to come in this form. If you want to encourage me, kindly watch my video. Don't say because I'm speaking like this and you not watch my video. Watch my video. Now who grab my help? Now this one I go take do video. Maybe now this one go boob me. Even my baby don't dare awake. Ah, more words. You tell me, say. Bless you, darling. Thank you so much, everybody. You have made my day today. Thank you, Inside Life host. Chinelo, I tell you. Now, who grandma don't help for this life? Now, who English don't help? Thank you so much for coming. I really appreciate you. Bumi want your biro. Abumsi, they say you want your biro. And they call my sister name. How are you doing? Yeah, somebody should try and drop the lingo for Mamadi Super. I really appreciate everyone that has come to my stream. God bless you. God bless you. God will uphold you. I'm listening and laughing here, feeding my baby from Kiddies Family Reality TV. Thank you so much. I really appreciate you. Amitomia is saying, still here, ma, but busy, can't type. Thank you so much. Ah, David Tuba. My China friend, I really appreciate you. Thank you so much for coming. Thank you. Somebody gave me that thumbs up. God bless you. For all those people that gave me that wonderful thumbs up, I really appreciate you. God bless you. God bless your generation. Thank you so much for coming. God bless you. I really appreciate everyone. Yeah, everybody has said a lot. And all what you have said is so wonderful. It's so amazing. So thank you so, so much. I really, really appreciate you. So guys, I will be doing a video with this tone of mine. So kindly watch my video and share my video. So help me to drop the lingo for Mamadi Super. She's live now. So let us rate Mamadi Super. I really appreciate you. My mommy, if you are still in the building, yes. This is your girl. This is your daughter. Abose de Spotlight. I really appreciate you. Yakupa, God bless you. For everyone that has come to my live stream today, thank you for the thumbs up. Thank you for coming again and again. We are going to see same time next week on Friday. Yeah, EST, 1 p.m. Canada time. I really appreciate you all. God bless you. Thank you so much for being an encourager and not a discourager. God bless you all. God bless your generation. So kindly drop the lingo for Mamadi Super so that we can read Mamadi Super. She's live now. Wonderful people, kindly drop the lingo for Mamadi Super for me. Drop the lingo for Mamadi Super for me, guys. My host is a fine woman. Thank you so much. For Mama Oya. Oh, my mommy. Thank you so much for coming. I really appreciate you. God bless you. Kindly drop the lingo for Mamadi Super, guys. Thank you, mommy. I will call you after this live stream, mommy. Thank you so much, mommy. Thank you so much, everyone that has come to my live stream. I really appreciate you. To all my membership, Mamadi Super, thank you so much. Funsko TV, thank you so much. The Star Girls, thank you so much. Sandra Moyibo, thank you so much. Cook with Riot that just joined us today. I really appreciate you. Thank you so much. God bless you. Mowet, kindly drop the lingo for Mamadi Super for me. Kindly drop the lingo for Mamadi Super. Kindly drop the lingo. Abumsi, Kiddies Family, who is going to drop the lingo for Mamadi Super for me? Kindly drop the lingo for Mamadi Super. Let's rate Mamadi Super. Thank you so much, everyone in the building. Thank you for your contribution for today. We have learned one thing or the other. So God will give us the grace to become a good mother to our children, especially our female child, and also the female child too. They are very important. Thank you so much, everyone. I really appreciate you. I will be ending the live stream very soon. So who is going to help me to drop the lingo for Mamadi Super? Let's read Mamadi Super. Let's read Mamadi Super. Drop the lingo for Mamadi Super. Who is here? Who is in the building? I can see 11 people watching. Drop the lingo for Mamadi Super. Let's read Mamadi Super. Let's read Mamadi Super. Let's read Mamadi Super. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, everyone in the building. I really appreciate you. This is Abose the Spotlight. Oh, more wet, I use not in the building. Help me to drop the lingo for Mamadi Super now. Chinelo, who will help me to drop the lingo for Mamadi Super? Thank you so much, more wet, for dropping that link. Yeah, guys, let's go and meet Mamadi Super. Let's rate Mamadi Super. She's also a motivational talk. woman, she's going to say something wonderful that we gain from. Thank you so much. And guys, don't forget CVR Kitchen and the Superwoman, she's going to do, they are going to do their monetization. So let's celebrate them. Thank you, Chinelo. Yeah, are you seeing my, this thing? I'm still doing your PL. And sometimes I use that face to come to you. I really appreciate you. You were there, you know, to support me when I was looking for this WH. I never take you for granted. God bless you, Chinelo's idea. I really appreciate you. Keep going higher, keep going higher, keep going higher. Keep going higher. So guys, let's jump on that link. Let's raid Mama the Super. Say my about said the spotlight raid to Mama the Super. Let's go. Even if it's just even if it's just 1 minute for 10 minutes, for 20 minutes. I have 11 people watching. Let's raid Mama the Super. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Yes, ma, thanks. Oh, you are welcome, my wonderful sister. Let's go, let's go. Let's go so I can see us going. I can still see 12 people watching. I'm ending the live stream right now. Let's go to Mama the Super. Let's go, let's go. Let me see Mama the Super raid. Mama the Super raid. Let's see Mama the Super raid. Mama the Super raid. Let's go. I can see Fantastic Blossom is, she's already there. Let's raid Mama the Super. 1SP she is there. Let's raid Mama the Super. Thank you so much, everyone that has ever come to my live stream. I really appreciate every one of you. God bless you. God bless you real good. God bless you for coming. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you so, so much. Yeah, Abba said they raid. Yeah, let's go, let's go, let's go. Thank you, Flo J. Yala J. I really appreciate you. Is Yala J. Yala J. Flo J. I really appreciate you, Bosa, for you, Bosa, for you. Type, yeah, Abba said they raid. Yeah, let's go. I can still see 7 people watching. Okay, I can see. I can see. Okay, let me check. Let me check. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. I can see Flo J. I can see Fantastic Blossom. Let's go. Let's go. Thank you, everyone. I really appreciate you. See you same time next week. Bye.